आए उनको हमारी तरफ से कोई तकलीफ नहीं होनी चाहिए.
President Draupadi Murmu has prorogued both houses of parliament after the conclusion of the winter session. In a bulletin, Lok Sabha Secretariat said that Lok Sabha, which commenced its 14th session on 4 December 2023, has been prorogued by the President on the 29th December 2023. To commemorate